January 16th, 1938. That's the night jazz went legit. Benny Goodman and his band played this place. And they took the roof off. There was a new kind of music at Carnegie Hall. There was even a new subway stop that could bring you here called the Q train, which eventually connects to the A train. Jazz at Carnegie Hall brought out the best. Ellington, Basie, Ella, Billie Holiday. And here to show us just how good it got is Miss Dianne Reeves.
Explain.